President Buhari order say true. President Buhari confirm say true true. Na him order for some shake-up inside the presidency. Senate don't demand say make government build fire service stations for big market across Nigeria. And police inside Edo don't parade fake lawyer plus including fake woman soldier. And they don't tell government say make them build public toilet to check downloading of poo-poo for public, what Oyibo they call open defecation. My country people, na good evening this evening, and thank you say you join us for As It Take Happen. My name na Nna Douglas. Presidency don't clarify say small shake-up they go on for seat of power. Reason we make them cancel some political appointment and some appointment we been happen for first term, no continue for the second term. This clarification day for one talk paper we then sent to State House correspondents on Friday by Senior Special Assistant to the President on Top Media and Publicity, Garba Shehu. The statement explains, say, the exercise will be saying that President Muhammadu Buhari give the order now to reduce the number of people where they make decision, cut down plenty authorities, and reduce cost of governance. He adds, say, the move now to respond to waiting Nigerians believe, say, the number of people where they work inside presidency too plenty, will make the sacking day possible. And for the next story, make we enter inside Senate. Senate don't ask the federal government, say, make them build fire stations for all big market across the country to check the one where fire no they let people mind rest again. Senate, after debate on top one motion where concern traffic fuel tanker fire disaster for Onitsha, can't tell federal government say make them give money support to people where be say the fire accident affect their business so that their business go start again. When they chook mouth on top the debate, Senator Ike Ekweremadu can't advise say it go make sense make market people register their business with insurance company to avoid had I known.
We have an act establishing the insurance industry in Nigeria, and I'm aware that it made it compulsory for all public institutions and places such as markets to ensure such buildings and the compound. But we are not used to insurance in this country. So it is time for us to find a way of letting people know the benefit of insurance, to let them understand that insurance is key, because when these things happen, we may have to fall back on insurance.
As a young with journalist after plenary, person who sponsored the motion, Ifeanyi Oba, explained, say, it go dey risky to give particular time for big vehicles to the run for road.
We also disagree on the time that vehicles making vehicles pass in the night. If, for example, petroleum, you know the need of petroleum to Nigerians, and most of the petroleum that we consume, 90% of them comes through tanker drivers. In a state like Anambra State, that is in between Ebonyi, Abia, Enugu, Imo State, and you have the whole long stretch of vehicles waiting to pass overnight. I mean, it means in the whole night, all the whole states will be, that will be more dangerous to people sleeping, because if we have one single incident of fire disaster or explosion or tanker accident in the night, the whole state or even neighboring states can be in there. So we need to, this is why we are in Senate to debate issues. So you can look at it from your own perspective and find it better, oh, they should move in the night. But what of a position where you find in the night you have 200 tankers just in the whole street? Anything can happen. An angry man can ignite one, and the whole place will be littered. And then that will be, so you look at it, it comes, from your own position and from the position of other people. Our position is that every tanker must meet safety requirements. And then once this bill is passed, Nigerians will be happy.
After every, lawmakers can observe 1 minute silence to honor people who caput for the fuel tanker accident which happened for October 16, 2019, inside Onitsha. And for the next story, then don't they beg Ogbonge government say make them provide public toilet for different locations for town, we go make people stop to the shite anyhow for road or inside bush, what Oyibo they call open defecation. This one, among so many other things, now the agreement of Sabi people for environment sector for the 2019 National Health Advancement Conference and Awards Program will happen for Abuja on Thursday. And then they look for means to end all the nyama-nyama things where they happen for area. aka environmental pollution and degradation. Our correspondent, John Emmanuel, completes the story.
One of the major problems where they affect our environment badly, we make these people talk about mostly, are the issue of the one where we say people go to poo-poo for public, where we call open defecation. According to them, for this time and era, Nigerians see the poo-poo for streets and even inside the city of Abuja.
Since assumption of office as Minister of State for FCT, the issue of health and environment are beginning to take center stage in many fora. This is interesting because environment is intrinsically linked to health. It has been acknowledged that current environmental issues in Nigeria are closely connected with the population growth. Like any other country, it uses resources to provide residents with good living conditions.
When technology was coming into the world, they told us it was going to make life easier for all of us. I'm not sure that is the case today. There is more environmental pollution. The food that we eat is no longer healthy. The beds that we sleep on, even the things that are supposed to make us comfortable, the air conditioning in our rooms, even the fans, they don't make us healthier anymore.
The major thing we can't do for this event, now the launching of Clean Carbon Campaign. This campaign now to do awareness, make people know the dangers of carbon emission. This one now the smoke where they come out from motor, from factories, from burning of bush, even from firewood, and many, many, many others.
Clean the Carbon Campaign is an initiative of Help Keep Clean Foundation, focused on mustering all energies towards combating climate change and global warming by taking actions to reduce some of the human activities responsible for the emission of carbon and other greenhouse gases. Agricultural, industrial, and municipal solid waste and biomass deposits are a huge source of large-scale pollution of both land and water. The impression of landfills and incineration are significant because of their greenhouse gas emissions, like methane, carbon dioxide, and transboundary movement of organic micropollutants like dioxins and furans.
Now, so they can draw the ears of Nigerians and make them massive. They change their behaviors, the way where them they carry, they throw away their bowler and things where they don't need. Not be everywhere them go, they throw away things where they don't use finish, because this one they fully contribute to the problem of environmental pollution and climate change.
It is not one person's responsibility to make environment green. It is our collective responsibility.
All of us don't gather here today, make we talk on the issues where Nigeria been they face. I dey beg everybody, mothers, fathers, brothers, sisters, I beg, make una help us, make una help Nigeria. If this climate issue take over the earth, where we go live, where we go stay? We no go go Mars or go Plateau go live.
This now, John Emmanuel for Wazobia Max TV.
And from FCT, make we carry waka enter Port Harcourt. People where they drive boat inside Port Harcourt, River State, don't they knee down? As in, they beg government, say, make them increase security for waterways. The boat drivers yarn this one, sake of the many sea pirate attack where they happen for the area, especially for the Bonny, Bile, Nembe, and Okreka waterways. The boat drivers tell our tori person, Emmanuel Onwuka, say this call done the very, very important, sake of the one where pirates attack four boats for the Bile waterway on Saturday, where caused the death of two people where they part of one wedding ceremony, plus one other person. The two wedding guests are the best man of the newly married man and the best man father.
With the rates, people are dying on the road, on the sea. I think the government should come in and help us. They say they need gunboats so that they can accompany the flying boats down to Bonny, and then from Bonny down to Port Harcourt also. And then another thing, the government should please help to facilitate the road so that the road can be completed immediately. so that we can have good ways.
Here, we have no peace. Eh? You don't know what is going to happen on the river. Your parents, your mother, your husband, your wife will be expecting that you are going to home or you are traveling to where you are working. But along the line, they have got the news that if my husband don't die, my man don't die, my pikin don't die.
The gunboats were there for river, not before the one where they protect passengers. Now the one way they escort oil has tugboats and barges. So the gunboats were there for River State now oil business than they do. So waiting government don't promise say they go give us gunboats to go escort us. Now those gunboats we want. Bile we need to travel. We our river, Bile to Port Harcourt, Port Harcourt to Bile, now the boys there now is shut down. Today why we come since Saturday we then kill three people. Food no day again. Our people know they eat. Now today, gunboat, the military gunboat, 29 battalion, escort, carry us come, and Labrador security, including our community security, now carry us come today to come buy food. When we don't buy the food today, go. We don't know when we go come back again. If not, or make them tell the gunboat so there for Bile River, way past 6, at least station 2, we go protect passengers so that we serve. We have a right to life. We should have a right to our security. Abi, we will not be from River State again.
Remember, say, for more than 4 weeks now, they've been kidnapped one policeman and one boat driver for Ngor River inside Andoni local government area of River State. The victims still there with the kidnappers up till now. And from Port Harcourt, make we move enter Lagos State. Fight don't broke out on Friday after men of Lagos State Environmental and Special Offences Unit Task Force enter Jakonde Market K2. According by report, the men will be say security people escort them come, try to use by force pursue market people and destroy some makeshift shop inside the market. As some of the traders talk say lie lie it no go happen, one policeman come fire one bullet will hit person inside the market. As the matter come tie rapper, some of the traders come gather themselves for one we no go gree waka sake of the shooting, as a fight come become to whom it may consign. The report come add say, young people with blood they hot come enter road, they destroy motor where them park by the roadside, plus including BRT vehicle. One police officer where young with Tori people talk say, they don't carry the person where they shoot, enter hospital. Meanwhile, the state police talk person, Bala Elkana, talk say, he no dey around, and because of that one, he no go fit chook mouth on top the matter. And from that one, we enter Edo State and na the world of crime. Edo State Police Command on Friday don't line up one 42-year-old man, Uchen Naduru, who posed like lawyer to dupe one Abdullahi Root of Air Force School. When they touchlight the matter, police also grab one Madam Adams Dora, who be Uchen na partner in crime. But Madam Adams talk say, her hand they clean on top the matter. According by Madam Adams, Duru used 419 Koni Koni way to collect 1 million naira and another 1.5 million naira from Ruth to buy motor with the promise say he go marry her. For another one we resemble him, troops of 4th Brigade of the Nigerian Army, Benin for Abo Road, don't also arrest one woman who then identify as Angela Medoki as she wear military camouflage, meaning she wear army uniform, and they don't hand them over to police. When security people they question her, she confessed, say, until he kaput for 2017, her late husband, now Lance Corporal for Nigerian Army, when he fight Boko Haram inside Maiduguri. Medoki talk say, she they use the uniform escort motor from one place to another, waiting she they do to cater for her family. My people, now as it take happen be that, and we they come back with business news. Inside business, Nigerian Customs Service talks say they don't seize plenty goods where they forbid to enter the country and the products worth more than 2 billion naira. They also talk say they don't grab 239 people where enter the country the illegal way since they closed the country border for August 2019. The Deputy Controller of Customs and talk person for the Federal Government Strategic Communication Team, Joseph Atta, now he yarn this one for Owerri. for one program on top border closure when he organized with representatives of the All Farmers Association of Nigeria, the National Orientation Agency, plus including fish and poultry farmers. Atta explained, say, then close the border sake of the one where we say some Nigerian neighbors, they abuse ECOWAS protocol where they don't establish as well as to secure, build, and ginger economic activities inside the country. And the next one, Department of Petroleum Resources, DPR, don't draw the ear of petroleum marketers, say, make them not operate without license. The DPR operations controller will be for Oka Field Office, Ignatius Anyanwu, hear this warning when he answer questions from journalists for Oka, the Anambra State capital. Anyanwu talks, say, with Obonge license, DPR will make sure, say, petroleum marketers meet necessary conditions for the establishment of petroleum facilities. He talks, say, the agency, the vex sake of the one way be say, people, the open filling station anywhere and anyhow, especially where plenty people they live. He come once say, any fuel station where they catch, they do anyhow, go see anyhow, meaning say, then no go hesitate to close them down. My people, the program remains sports with a comeback. And on top sports, former under-17 World Cup winning captain Kelechi Nwakali now will be the stand-in captain for the national under-23 team against Ivory Coast on Saturday for the under-23 African Cup of Nations Group B opener. Talk person for the Nigerian Football Federation, Ademola Olajire, now talk this one for one talk paper on Thursday. Nwakali go lead the team sake of the absence of the main captain Azubike Okechukwu, where they're on duty within Turkish club Istanbul Başakşehir. The West African debut go shele for the Al Salam Stadium inside Cairo, the same venue where the Super Eagles pick up bronze medal of the 32 AFCON after they beat Tunisia 1-0 for July. Now so it take happen, but before we go, make we tell una the top story. President Buhari confirmed, say, true, now him orders on shake up inside presidency due to the sack of some people for there. Senate don't demand, say, make government build fire stations for big market inside Nigeria. Police inside Edo don't parade fake lawyer plus including fake woman soldier. And they don't tell government, say, make them build public toilet to check downloading of poo-poo for public, what Oyibo they call open defecation. And the size of as it take happen this night. Thank you, say, you're part of the program. And to all of us here, my name is Nna Douglas.